What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft. And as you can see, I've been working, and there's a guard somewhere here, which I'd really like to, for him not to see me. But I've been working on the zombie pigment farm, and I even had to download an app to like get the circle right. But it's right, and all I have to do now is basically copy this 2 blocks higher and 2 blocks lower, and then this should be complete. Although I might not do the 2 blocks lower, I might just do another one but 5 blocks higher. Anyways, this is what I've done so far, and from what I've seen, it works brilliantly so far. We'll go down in a second. The reason I need to build more layers to this is so that pigmen can spawn fast enough and aggro for the old ones to aggro the new ones, but let's see how much XP we got from that. I'm guessing quite a bit. Yeah, quite a bit. The only reason I actually had to go back into the overworld, like, I really like doing this kind of project where I just build and relax. The only reason I had to go down is to get more arrows so that I can shoot the ghast that spawn. And yeah, this is pretty nice. Get a lot of loot, some stuff up there still, quite a bit of stuff. But the main thing, the gold. Yeah, getting lots of that now. But anyways, today I would like to focus on a completely different project. It is a redstone project, and we will see you there. So, yeah, hi, and project we're building today is an auto brewer, and actually, I have nowhere to build it. I don't know where to build it. I could build it in the village, but I would like to give it the theme would have to be like everything else is in the village, and I don't want to do that. I don't want to give it that theme. I want to give it like a clean theme with quartz blocks, and let me just take that out of there. And also, where are they? Okay, good, I have some more. I need to make an item frame. Well, whilst I can remember, so in last episode some people thought that I cheated, and cheated the what's it called? Ores in, but I didn't. You basically think that my mines go nowhere. And they go pretty damn far. This is the first one, second, third, fourth, so on. Let's go into this one. And I'll just I don't have Death Strider yet. This goes very far. Oh, there's a zombie somewhere. These go very far indeed. I think the longest one goes like 400 blocks. Still running. Still going. Still going, and then it just goes a long way that way as well. So yeah, I don't cheat, okay? And I have, even though I used x-ray once, all of you use x-ray, come on guys. Like, that's cheating, you always use it. That's proper cheating. But anyways, I'll see you at a future site that I am still looking for. Alright, I think I found the place. It is gonna be somewhere around here. So the entrance is gonna be, do I want it centered? No, I definitely don't. I want it centered with this. So the entrance should be here, and there's gonna be like a back door sort of thing, to go out here, and there'll be like a path going around here connecting to that path, which is also going to connect somewhere over there. I'm guessing. Unless it connects somewhere over there, but I don't see that coming anytime soon, and also I don't see that path going to here anytime soon, but it's worth a try, guys. Anyways, I'll now get to work coloring this out, ready for a grid-looking room. Oh, my last torch. Okay, see you in a second. For me, it's like an hour. When you realise just how little quartz you had, how much you'll actually need. And now we're gonna mine it. Thing is that you don't get very much either, even with Fortune 3. But anyways, you may have noticed that I am now in the 1.11 snapshot. Not snapshot, the release, 1.11 release. It came out 3 days ago, I think, and I was busy doing other things. Well, 3 days at the time of this recording, which is Wednesday, and I think it came out on Monday. So yesterday I recorded Skyblock, and you will see very soon, probably before this even comes out, but after this comes out, there should be the Skyblock special, or whatever it is, the finale, and it is definitely worth watching. I haven't edited yet, but I'm pretty sure it's going to be pretty good, because I know exactly what the way I want it to be, for once. Anyway, the plan is to basically make a big room made out of quartz. And this isn't going to be enough, is it? So I only have like, what, 3.5 stacks of quartz. Gonna need way more than that. And that's all I can do for now. To building! Okay, so this is where the main brewing thing is gonna be, the system itself. There's gonna be a 3x3 piston door here, which I'm not quite sure how I'm gonna make it. I think I'm just gonna have a button. If I use pressure plates, then mobs are gonna walk on here, of course, and they're gonna be able to open it, so I think a button is best. Yeah, probably. This is all the quartz I have, so I was wrong. It's not even three stacks. But I need to start getting to work because I have just less than an hour left. And I really would like to finish it today. Oh, that cleanliness. And you're probably screaming at me, use bone blocks. I don't like the way they look. They're nowhere near as white as this is. And no, I'm not racist. They're not as clean as this is. And besides, I like the tile thing. I don't know why, but it reminds me of white chocolate, and that white chocolate feeling that this reminds me of, like, I don't know, like, I don't know how to explain it. It reminds me of good stuff, basically. Basically, there's going to be a small staircase going up here. You know what? Yeah, I'm keeping it like this. Okay, so I ran into a little problem. This is a lot longer than I thought it was for some reason, and yeah. I'm gonna need to terraform this a little bit to, like, get this to come out a little bit further for it to, like, really work, and my piston door will probably have to be moved back to here, but for now, I'm gonna carry on building this. And yeah, the staircase barely fits on. Sorry, I didn't sign where it is. There, the staircase barely even fits on in here, so kind of a little bit of, what the hell, I messed up there even. Kind of tight on space here. So, it's pretty much done. Just got to do the ingredients, put the ingredients in, water bottles in, make a way to get to put the water bottles in. So basically over here I want to have like a little storage room and also a way up to get up here to fill up the water bottles, and then also possibly a way to look at the wiring, like I always do with my redstone projects. Got to light everything up right now, so it doesn't cause lag when there's redstone updates. And it's pretty much done. Got to do the actual room now, but the main part is pretty much done. Whew, just a little bit more work now. Filled. Right? Yeah, good. That's the current way up here, to fill up the water bottles. But, yeah, how many did it actually fill? Wait, why is it not going through? Oh my god, is that the reason why? Oh my god. I'm going to need to make a nether wart farm as well, because I only had 20. I'll just do this real quick. I think that's the reason it didn't go through. Probably. Most likely. Yeah. This just can't be opened. I'm going to have to do this really fast. No! My redstone! Well, that's like 20 minutes gone. To waste. Okay, so I got it working, again, it's properly working now, and but to make me some speed potions with nothing, I'm gonna add some length to it. I only have a few redstones though. So next one will be sugar, yeah. And hopefully this all works, because this actually took a lot longer to make than I thought it would, and this is going to be for the farm, and I still have quite a bit of time in this episode, so I don't know what to do now. Okay, and next one is, no, where did the redstone go? Oh, is it because I like put it too late? Yeah, that's probably why. It's somewhere in here, but it's because I like selected it too late. Oh, it works now. Okay. Oh, it's fine. So there's two batches of normal speed potions. Then this batch is gonna be the extended ones. Yeah, it's fine, guys. I figured it out. Whew. Okay, so I still have a lot of time in this episode, but not much time to actually record, so I might as well make this into a bit of a talkie for the rest of the episode. Just gonna clean up. What am I looking for? I need something, but I can't find it. Well, how about we go to the Iron Golem Farm and see what's up there. Not up there, see what's up here. Like, what's up? Did they fix these? No. Why are you no hitting me? This is, I didn't actually collect any iron from here yet. This is all the iron that this thing produced so far, so that's kind of impressive. Thing is that it would produce a lot more if I played on this world a lot more, but lately I've not been going on too much. That trouble in my voice. Where's my bone meal at? Where's my bone meal? Let's collect some farm stuff. Why is there no grow? Okay, I'm gonna need to get my bone meal. Alright, got some bone blocks and gonna turn them back into bone meal. And this is it. Grow, please. Gonna leave this in here. How much chicken do I have now? Not much. Not enough, I mean. Alright, I need a nether wart farm, like, real badly right now. Gonna build it off camera, I think, but on camera, gonna go to the nether. Actually, no, I won't. I will go up here. Sorry, I can jump off here and fly a little. I'm gonna go in here. And then I'm gonna see how much stuff I've gotten, because I haven't checked here in a long time. Not enough, is the answer. There's a cave somewhere, I know that. I need to light it up. Must have missed it by accident. But we're gonna make a stack of TNT now. Oh, and it's getting dark, of course. And what I thought, is that I'm gonna make a separate cannon, TNT cannon, for the end of the episode, which is gonna be much bigger and much better. Oh, I'm actually running out of sand. That's a surprise. I usually try to get rid of it. Well, that's probably why I'm running out of it. Alright, sleep real quick. And then, take the horse out for a spin. Because I can. Ow. I feel you, horse. That must have hurt. Yeah. I can do tricks now. I was able to do these a long, long time ago. Okay. Now we're here. Gonna fill this with TNT. Oh. Oh, it was because I was pressing shift by accident. Well, not accident on purpose, but I have a tendency to carry on pressing shift even after I leave the inventory, like for a split second or something. Okay. It might hurt the horse, so I'm gonna put you here, into the graveyard. Please don't be lonely. No, stop walking. What can you do with horses? I'm gonna put a lamp here so that you can't get out. Okay. Gonna have... I don't know. I think there's like... We missed one for sure. So, here we go. Oh, this is gonna be loud. That blasted my ears out, but it's alright. And we're now caught up with that. So let's take the horsey back and do something else real quick. Oh my god, I'm gonna pause now. Woohoo! 4 stacks of iron, which is cheated in technically. But it's not cheated because I had to breed those villagers and it took me ages. But anyways, still have like 5 minutes left or so. So we will harvest this. Whoa, no, not that. Just this. Yeah, and then without Depth Strider, go through water, which is an idiotic idea. Man, this is slow. Alright. Yeah, got a tool. Then we're gonna go up here. And basically just store the paper. We're not actually gonna use it. So make the paper first, and then just store it, just to have it there basically. And actually, you know what, might as well work on this a little bit more. So where's the center? It's not gonna be the way I want it to be. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, so this is the center. Alright, gonna put a storage room in here. And what I would want to have is to have a window facing out, because there's like 5 or 6 more blocks left here until I reach to the outside. Maybe a bit more. Yeah, so there's gonna be a window here, hopefully. And yeah, I still need to edit this, and I've got like 3 minutes to do the editing, which isn't bad actually. I had a lot less before, which was 1 minute, but that was probably the worst episode because I made a few mistakes with the editing. I don't think you guys noticed. How big do I want the storage to be? I want to have at least one double chest for each potion, but I'm gonna have 2 double chests because I'm gonna have them in columns, so haste would be nice. Kind of right now. Although I pretty much have it on my shovel. Ooh, outside. And this is gonna take ages to do. That's why I'm recording it, so that I don't have to do anything else. What was I gonna say? I don't even know what I'm gonna say now. So, hopefully this episode wasn't too boring, and maybe in the next one, I'll build the netherwart farm. Although I'll probably do it off camera because I'm gonna need potions off camera. And the reason I'm building that potion thing is because it might be useful. And also I'm gonna have, that was basically a practice for the Doomcraft series, because I'm gonna build one there as well in the next episode of Doomcraft. And yeah, it was basically a little practice sort of thing. Okay, one more here. I was hoping that would be about here, but because it's not square. How many potions are there? Strength, speed, healing, regen, that's 4, jump boost, weakness, slowness, that's 6. No. I'm gonna need to like find a list or something, but I'm gonna do this so that to make the room a little bit more square. One more. Like so. So it's 8 by 7 currently. No. Yeah, it's 8 by 8. So that's a square now, and I'm happy with the thickness of this, and now I'm just gonna need to make this all into this really expensive block. But I think it's time to end the episode now. So, voice crack. Gonna go get some TNT. Probably gonna steal it from the cannon. And we will blow some stuff up. Okay, so this is gonna be a 2-part thing, and gonna set this off and have my lights this time. So I'm gonna go right here. Ow, that hurt. Now I'm gonna fly all the way there. Hopefully. I'm not gonna make it. Well, it helped a little bit because I was collecting the TNT from the cannon. I might make it. Yeah, I'm actually gonna make it because I know it a different, slightly different way. Slightly more optimum route. Did it. Yay. Anyway, I'm gonna put some TNT now. But anyways, it is that time again to end the episode, and not too happy with what I've done in this episode, because in a perfect episode I would have done at least 25 minutes of actual work and 2 minutes messing around. In this episode I only did a few minutes actual work, and I should have probably done a bit more on camera building, but I have actually run out of time and I need to get going, so let's have fun. Oh, the arrow disappears like a different entity. Yeah, not much TNT. Oh, not these. Okay, I did it. And I'm still doing it without getting my hotbar up. Okay, I want to bring it up now. Yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.